track temp is 21 Celsius.
I need a clutch.
Okay, mate, get ready. Relax. Green, let's go, let's go.
Car on your right side. Clear on the right.
Well done, Chris. Good start.
What are you doing, you number six idiot?
There's an incident in Le Coupe. It looks like Julian. Yellow flag.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to go into a bit try hard here. Not try hard. Maximum avoidance. Fuck, I just turned my force feedback down too much. Top five £10 dono. You know that's a safe bet, that's why. There's no pressure to that, James. No pressure to that. Fuck. Fuck.
Come on, man.
We think P5 has binned it in. The chicane. Yellow flag. Watch out.
Didn't he do it?
They can keep the freebies coming, that's for sure. Oh, I'm following this guy, man. I don't trust the overtake. I don't trust he can see where I'm gonna go. You're out, Bentley, already. What? Required repairs. That sucks, dude. That sucks as well, especially like how well you positioned in the last race.
Man, come on.
Oh, that's even worse. Aww. When it's not your fault, man.
Yeah, I've had deal.
Just hoping we don't get killed by anyone because ...22 minutes optionals! Holy fuck!
The leader's just done 220 from 0-2.
I need to get in front of these guys. Car felt alright, really? It probably wouldn't have down the straight. Fucking off tracks, fuck off.
Stay between the lines, please, Chris.
I give you a free follow. Thanks, doll, that's what we're about. Caring in the community.
You sound like you're from London.
Thanks, dude. Welcome to the Tea Drinkers, man. I feel like I'm going to need to send it, but I feel like if I send it, I'm going to end up killing myself. Oh, fuck. I might just chill for a little bit. Just make sure that we actually survive.
P5 has been to end. Go on. Track limits.
Holy fuck, dude. I don't know how I survived that. Oh, mate. Fucking my heart.
The gap to Rivera behind is increasing. It's now 1.7.
The worst thing was we nearly went as well. Like, before the second guy went, we nearly went as well. Right, I need to get my nut down now and get some lap times in.
P4 has binned it in the chicane.
Right.
Gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.38.
Keep it together, Chris. Let's not fuck this up. Look how far ahead P1, 2, and 3 are. Holy shit. Hopefully this guy's got pace and he doesn't defend. Because I'll probably happily sit behind him for the rest of the race, to be honest. If you muck up like that, Chris. Fugaz. Come on, mate. You've been here long enough to know that this... Until I physically cross that line, there is way too much time for me to mess this up. God damn, this guy is rapid. Oh, we're not brave enough to not lift on Eau Rouge yet. Oh, no, no, no.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.2 seconds. Last lap time was at 2:22.65.
Yeah, that's it. I want to be safe. You've already paid up. Notification shouldn't be off. Oh, there might be something wrong with notifications though. Doozy, welcome to the Tea Drinkers, dude. We've got no, seem to have no on-screen alerts. Cashed out, bet in play. Are we pulling away or?
Can we get a safety car, please? I can unlap myself.
Go on, the Bentley. They're catching behind, aren't they?
You sound like you're from London.
There you go. Yeah, there's something wrong with stream elements at the moment if they're taking that long. Thank you for the follow, dude. Point 0.6 of a second quicker. Uh-oh, they're coming. I'm trying to be just careful just to make sure I survive more than anything. Rugby game. What, are you playing or watching? Yeah, no worries if you can't stay though, dude. Playing, nice.
Rivera behind us now, 1.6 seconds.
Yeah, no worries if you can't stay, dude. Thanks for dropping by, man. Appreciate it. It's good to see you back. Manly American football, yep. And without all the breaks. Why American football stops so much, I have no idea. Catching up. We might lose three places here.
Okay, Chris, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 2.0 seconds.
Oh lordy. Just need to keep my head.
You have to take me on the left, Oliver.
Oh, they didn't catch on the last lap. Eyes forward. I just look up and see Meatball. Eyes forward. Fucked it. The curbs are brutal here as well. Like, they're so bumpy.
Gap 2, Rivera behind is now 1.8 seconds.
Oh, fuck off, was that an off track?
Alright, Chris, run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Very close to that wall, then. Very close to the wall.
Ahead is now 2.6.
Did he pull half a second on me on that last lap? The guy in front. He did. Holy shit. Two green laps in a row. Let's go. Sorry guys, I'm not talking much. I'm actually try-harding a little bit here. Oh, what is this, lap 8? Two more. Trying, Jim. We're trying.
Two laps left. That last lap was at 2:22.09. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Oh, a bit too fast into there.
There's an incident in Puan. Looks like it's Nielsen.
don't even know where Pouarm is. Literally only know Redillion and Eau Rouge, and that's it. Apex! Try him, Eagle.
Last lap.
Trying to be smooth and safe. Please survive the last lap, Chris. Please don't fuck it up.
Sit here, Oliver. Do or die. Can you get me?
Ah, no, that's it. It's gone. That was my chance. I think my tyres are in actually better condition than these. The thing is though, he's entitled to defend, you know, like, he's entitled to defend. Yeah, P5.
Okay, it's over.
That is probably one of the cleanest races I've ever,
nice racing, guys.
ever had on Spa. Holy frick. What did we actually finish on? 5X? That's a little bit unfortunate.